Yo, what's up everyone, it's Zen Gaming back at it with another game called Kaila. Kaila is a fictional adventure set in an unrelentless, vicious world. Take part of an unforgiving story leading a gang of four unique outcasts on their quest for survival or die trying. So this game is actually made by a solo developer. And it honestly, it looks good. I mean, look at this, guys. Just the trailer alone, you can actually see the passion that went into the game. The lightning looks amazing. So I take it this game is made by on Unreal Engine, and then the developer is Undergod. So the developer actually told me on Twitter, and yes, I do call it Twitter, about the demo, because I contacted the developer quite a few months back, and he, yes, like I said, he actually told me that he's taking part in the next fest, so there's a demo. So again, I'll leave a link down in the description if you guys want to check it out. All right, so without further ado, guys, let's jump in. Okay, and we are in. Okay, so one thing I don't like. This is actually a development build. So this is one thing I don't like. I feel the developer needs to make it a shipping build. Okay, but other than that, let's play. I think actually there is a way to take it away. We'll see now. Okay, so I've got no idea what happened. Let's see. So my game is actually 1 FPS, guys. Oh wow, this game needs optimization. Like crazy. I'm on 5 FPS. I'm physically on 5 FPS.
If it was done before or
oh wow.
Might explain why we haven't found shit. You think you can track the killer?
Maybe. Depends on if you're willing to let him live.
Oh wow.
May as well lure us to a trap.
This game honestly need optimization, guys. Come on, I want to set the graphics, but they keep on talking. I would appreciate if there was a way to skip this. Look at how long it... Oh, wow. This game needs optimization. Video. Oh, because it's on excellent, that's why. Let's just put it on medium and see if that helps. If I can get there eventually. Okay, so one other thing I don't like, guys. So, as you guys can see, I don't even have a controller connected on my computer, but it's giving me LB and RB. But it's fine. It's not the end of the world. And guys, this is not a bad review on the game. I'm just playing it for the Steam Next Fest. Oh wow, you can't see anything. Guys, I'm gonna need to put it on low and then put the gamma up a little bit. So this game definitely needs optimization. Oh wow, this game looks bad. Hold on, hold on. Let me put it back on medium. Maybe just the textures. Let's see. Okay, one thing, I also press escape here and nothing happens. I need to go physically back. Okay, that looks a little bit better.
There's a note on the ground. Be sure to check it.
I didn't know your ass was so heavy you couldn't do it yourself.
Calm down. I need the energy to save you.
Okay, so I can actually walk through this. There's no glider on it. Okay, so where's the note? Oh. Okay, guys, I'm gonna read it, but you guys can just quickly read it. Shall any vicious creatures follow you? Okay. Oh. So it's like parkour, basically. Alright. Wow, this game's very loud. Okay. Again, guys, I'm not bashing the game. Don't get me wrong. I'm not bashing the game at all. I'm just giving my thoughts on... Because obviously you guys can't hear how loud it is because I've actually got the volume down on OBS. Okay, give me more info. So you press G. Let's test it. Oh, nice. The rear guard roll is amazing. The support roll is amazing. Okay, so I can't close this menu, so I'm pressing G, nothing's happening. Okay, guys, just a heads up, so the developer did tell me there might be bugs. I'm pressing G, pressing escape. I can't close this menu at all. So I'm just gonna... I'll upload the video and then I'll do a redo or... Well, a video again on this game. Just so that I can let the developer know about this issue. Because... Yeah. This is breaking the game. Let's press G again. See, now it keeps on moving the camera, but it's not doing anything else. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It doesn't really help us stream the game further or record the game further. I do apologize. Just so the developer can fix this issue again, guys. It is a solo developer and this is a demo, so there might be bugs, you know, stuff like that. All right, then I'll see you guys in the next one.